to maintain position. It's a mental thing when you're in there with a puncher.
And oh, now, again. And Gonzalez is down for the second time in the fight.
Cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. Venga, venga, venga. I'm giving you a chance. Give me that, give me that, give me that.
And Gary Russell Jr. putting the pressure. And
that's it.
This fight is over. Gary Russell Jr. is the new WBC featherweight champion as he becomes 126-pound kingpin in his second crack at the belt.
I tell you, that's a statement. That's how you win a world championship. You want to win a world championship in style. Gary Russell just did that. That is a statement.
The fight, and here's where Russell Jr. was able to stop the fight, Paulie.
Yeah, and Al, honestly, I'm not sure Gonzalez ever recovered from the knockdown at the end of the previous round. Russell went right after him to start this round, and it was all she wrote.
Well, Russell had been heavily criticized by the boxing media for the tortoise-like pace of his career, taking years to finally progress towards title contention. Fell short in his first opportunity, but here tonight, jettisons Johnny Gonzalez to become the new WBC featherweight champion.